Disclaimer, the scenario is completely fiction, and does contain valid tones, and should not be played on the air in any circumstances. If you play these tones on the air, you could be fined or arrested big time, and could cause mass panic across your area. This video also contains scary and loud noises, that may not be suitable for young children. If you don't like loud or scary noises, then click away from this video now. I hope you enjoy this video, and thanks for watching.
This is NOAA All Hazards Weather Radio Station WXL57 in Des Moines, Iowa, transmitting on a frequency of 162.55 MHz. This broadcast originates from the National Weather Service at Des Moines, Iowa. The current time is 9:09 a.m. Central Daylight Time. Strong to severe thunderstorms will impact central Iowa tonight. These thunderstorms could develop large hail up to tennis ball size, torrential rainfall leading to flash flooding could result, and large and long track tornadoes could also develop. The biggest impact areas will be Des Moines, Ames, Umkeeney, Marshalltown, Waterloo, Marion and Cedar Rapids. The strongest storms could develop at around 2 p.m. to 6 p.m. Central Daylight Time and should peak at around 7 p.m. Central Daylight Time. For more information, monitor your nearest NOAA weather radio station for the latest weather information. You are listening to NOAA Weather Radio Station WXL61 in Cedar Rapids. The current time is 9:11 a.m. Central Daylight Time. And now, your National Weather Service forecast for Cedar Rapids and surrounding areas. Today, mostly cloudy with rain showers and a chance of thunderstorms in the morning, then rain showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Some thunderstorms may be severe with damaging winds, large hail, and tornadoes. High in the upper 70s. East winds 10 to 20 miles an hour, increasing to 15 to 30 miles an hour in the afternoon. Tonight, rain showers and thunderstorms until midnight. Some thunderstorms may be severe with damaging winds, large hail, and tornadoes. Low in the lower 50s. East winds 20 to 30 miles an hour until midnight, then shifting to the northeast, decreasing to 5 to 15 miles an hour after midnight. Wednesday, a chance of rain showers in the morning, then partly sunny in the afternoon. High in the upper 70s. Northeast winds up to 10 miles an hour. Wednesday night to Friday night, clear. Low around 60. Saturday, partly cloudy with a chance of rain showers. Highs in the lower 70s. Saturday night to Sunday, partly cloudy. Highs in the lower 80s. Sunday night, clear. Lows in the upper 60s. Monday through Monday night, sunny, clear. Highs in the upper 70s. Lows in the lower 60s. Strong to severe thunderstorms will move across eastern Iowa and western Illinois tonight. An upcoming storm system with the capability of causing widespread thunderstorms will sweep across the entire listening area tonight. These storms have the potential of producing tennis ball-sized hailstones, damaging wind gusts to 65 to 75 miles an hour, heavy rainfall resulting in localized flooding, and several large and long-track tornadoes in the process. The strongest storms are expected to occur at 2 p.m. and should peak at around 7:30 p.m. tonight. The cities of Cedar Rapids, Iowa City, Davenport, Clinton, Tipton, Anamosa, and Maquoketa in Iowa, and the cities of Galena, Rock Island, Freeport, Port Byron, Moline, and Sterling in Illinois are expected to be impacted the hardest. For the latest information, continue to monitor local weather stations on the latest weather information. Be sure to take extra precautions when a watch or warning gets issued. This is NOAA All Hazards Radio Station KIH61 in Omaha, Nebraska. The current time is 11:14 a.m. Central Daylight Time. Now for the official National Weather Service forecast for the Omaha and Council Bluffs area. Today, partly cloudy with a 50% chance of showers in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms in the afternoon. Some thunderstorms may be severe with damaging winds and large hail. Highs in the upper 70s. Chance of precipitation near 100%. Tonight, showers and thunderstorms. Some thunderstorms may be severe with damaging winds, large hail, and tornadoes. Lows in the lower 50s. Chance of precipitation near 100%. Wednesday, partly cloudy with a 20% chance of showers. Highs in the upper 60s. National Weather Service has issued Tornado Watch number 248, effective until midnight Wednesday. This watch includes the following counties: in Nebraska, Butler, Burt, Cass, Colfax, Cumming, Dodge, Douglas, Jefferson, Johnson, Lancaster, Odo, Saline, Sarpy, Saunders, Seward, Thurston, and Washington, and the following counties: in Iowa, Fremont, Harrison, Mills, Montgomery, Page, Pottawatomie, and Shelby. Remember, a tornado watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including tornadoes, large hail, and damaging winds, in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, broadcast radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. Repeating, Tornado Watch number 248 has been issued until midnight Wednesday for the following counties: in Nebraska, Butler, Byrd, Cass, Colfax, Cumming, Dodge, Douglas, Jefferson, Johnson, Lancaster, Odo, Saline, Sarpy, Saunders, Seward, Thurston, and Washington, and the following counties: in Iowa, Fremont, Harrison, Mills, Montgomery, Page, Pottawatomie, and Shelby. Now for the official National Weather Service forecast for the Omaha and Council Bluffs area. Today, partly cloudy with a 50% chance of showers in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms in the afternoon. Some thunderstorms may be severe with damaging winds and large hail. Highs in the upper 70s. Chance of precipitation near 100%. Tonight, showers and thunderstorms. Some thunderstorms may be severe with damaging winds, large hail, and tornadoes. Lows in the lower 50s. Chance of precipitation near 100%. Wednesday, partly cloudy with a 20% chance. Service has issued Tornado Watch number 248, effective until midnight Wednesday. This watch includes the following counties: in South Dakota, Brookings, Clay, Henson, Hutchinson, Kingsbury, Lake, Lincoln, McCook, Minor, Minnehaha, Moody, Turner, Union, and Yankton, and the following counties: in Minnesota, Rock and Pipestone, and the following county, Lyon, Iowa, and the following counties: in Nebraska, Cedar, Dakota, and Dixon. Remember, a tornado watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including tornadoes, large hail, and damaging winds, in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. Operating on a frequency of 162.40 MHz, this is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXM28, broadcasting from a transmitter near Rowena, South Dakota. Our program originates from the National Weather Service in Sioux Falls and serves the surrounding tri-state area. Service has issued Tornado Watch number 248, effective until midnight Wednesday. This watch includes the following counties: in Minnesota, Anoka, Benton, Carver, Chisago, Dakota, Goodhue, Hennepin, Isandie, Kennebec, Lesueur, Mille Lacs, Pine, Ramsey, Rice, Scott, Sherburne, Wabasha, and Washington, and the following counties: in Wisconsin, Barron, Burnett, Douglas, Dunn, Pierce, Polk, St. Croix, and Washburn. Remember, a tornado watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including tornadoes, large hail, and damaging winds, in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. The National Weather Service has issued Tornado Watch number 248, effective until midnight Wednesday. This watch includes the following counties in Minnesota: Anoka, Benton, Carver, Chisago, Dakota, Goodhue, Hennepin, Isandy, Kanab. This is NOAA All Hazards Radio Station WXM20 in Lincoln, Nebraska. The current time is 1:33 p.m. Central Daylight Time. The National Weather Service has issued Tornado Watch number 248, effective until midnight Wednesday. This watch includes the following counties in Nebraska: Butler, Burt, Cass, Colfax, Cumming, Dodge, Douglas, Jefferson, Johnson, Lancaster. The National Weather Service in Omaha has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for eastern Seward County in southeastern Nebraska, northeastern Saline County in southeastern Nebraska, western Lancaster County in southeastern Nebraska, northwestern Gage County in southeastern Nebraska, until 1:45 p.m. At 1:33 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located 12 miles east of Seward, or over Garland, moving east at 25 miles per hour. Expected hazards include 70 miles per hour wind gusts and half-dollar size hail. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected: expect damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Seward, Concordia University, Garland, Pleasantdale, Milford, Dorchester, Crete, Doane University, Malcolm, Branched Oak State Recreation Area, and Emerald. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 1:45 p.m. for the following counties in Nebraska: Gage, Saline, Seward, and Lancaster. The National Weather Service in Omaha has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for eastern Seward County in southeastern Nebraska, northeastern Saline County in southeastern Nebraska, western Lancaster County in southeastern Nebraska. Include 70 miles per hour wind gusts and half-dollar size hail. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected: expect damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Seward, Concordia University, Garland, Pleasantdale, Milford, Dorchester, Crete, Doane University. Service in Omaha has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Lancaster County in southeastern Nebraska, northern Gage County in southeastern Nebraska, west central Johnson County in southeastern Nebraska, western Odo County in southeastern Nebraska, western Cass County in southeastern Nebraska, southeastern Saunders County, until 2 p.m. At 1:39 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Emerald to near Denton to 9 miles northeast of Clintonia, moving east at 30 miles per hour. These are very dangerous storms. Expected hazards include 80 miles per hour wind gusts and half-dollar size hail. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be heavily damaged. Expect shattered windows, extensive damage to roofs, siding, and vehicles. Extensive tree damage and power outages are likely. Locations impacted include Lincoln, Denton, Emerald, Rokeby, Conasota Lake State Recreation Area, Bluesting Lake State Recreation Area, Sprague, Martell, Ruka, Hickman, Stagecoach Lake State Recreation Area, Wagon Train State Recreation Area, Holland, Panama, Bennett, Claytonia, Cortland, Sterling, Palmyra, Greenwood, and Eagle. This is a dangerous situation. The storm is producing widespread wind damage. Seek shelter now inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 2 p.m. for the following counties in Nebraska: Cass, Gage, Johnson, Lancaster, and Odo. Service in Omaha has issued a tornado warning for central Lancaster County in southeastern Nebraska until 2 p.m. At 1:41 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located 2 miles west of Lincoln, moving east at 30 miles per hour. Expected hazards include tornado and ping pong ball size hail. This is a radar-indicated threat rotation. The following impacts are expected. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Lincoln. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 2 p.m. for the following county: Lancaster, Nebraska. The National Weather Service in Omaha has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Lancaster County in southeastern Nebraska, Northern Gage County in southeastern Nebraska, West Central Johnson County in southeastern Nebraska, Western Odo County in southeastern Nebraska, Western Cass County in southeastern Nebraska, southeastern Saunders County, until 2 p.m. at 1:39. Hazards include tornado and ping pong ball size hail. This is a radar indicated threat rotation. The following impacts are expected. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Lincoln. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Service in Omaha has issued a tornado warning for northeastern Lancaster County in southeastern Nebraska, western Cass County in southeastern Nebraska, southern Saunders County, until 2:15 p.m. at 1:46 p.m., a confirmed large and extremely dangerous tornado was located over Lincoln, or 11 miles southwest of Waverly, moving northeast at 30 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Expected hazards included a damaging tornado and half-dollar size hail. Severe weather has been confirmed by trained weather spotters. At 1:43 p.m., the tornado that was confirmed by trained weather spotters was seen rampaging through the northeastern Lincoln area, leaving massive damage behind. It is expected that this tornado could impact the city of Waverly within the next 5 to 10 minutes. The following impacts are expected. You are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely, and complete destruction is possible. The tornado will be near Waverly at around 1:50 p.m. Ashland and Memphis at around 1:55 p.m. Gretna at around 2 p.m. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous and potentially deadly tornado is on the ground. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 2:15 p.m. for the following counties, in Nebraska, Cass, Lancaster, and Saunders. The National Weather Service in Omaha has issued a tornado warning for northeastern Lancaster County in southeastern Nebraska, western Cass County in southeastern Nebraska, southern Saunders County, until 2:15 p.m. At 1:46 p.m., a confirmed large and extremely dangerous tornado was located over Lincoln, or 11 miles southwest of Waverly, moving northeast at 30 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Expected hazards included a damaging tornado and half-dollar size hail. Severe weather has been confirmed by trained weather spotters. At 1:43 p.m., the tornado that was confirmed by trained weather spotters was seen rampaging. Size, torrential rainfall leading to flash flooding could result, and large and long track tornadoes could also develop. The biggest impact areas will be Des Moines, Ames, Umkeeney, Marshalltown, Waterloo, Marion, and Cedar Rapids. The strongest storms could develop at around 2 p.m. to 6 p.m. Central Daylight Time and should peak at around 7 p.m. Central Daylight Time. For more information, monitor your nearest NOAA weather radio station for the latest weather information. The National Weather Service has issued Tornado Watch number 249, effective until 12:15 a.m. Wednesday. This watch includes the following counties, in Iowa: Adair, Boone, Dallas, Greene, Guthrie, Jasper, Madison, Marion, Marshall, Polk, Wishike, Story, Tama, and Warren. Remember, a tornado watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including tornadoes, large hail and damaging winds, in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. This is NOAA All Hazards Weather Radio Station WXL 57 in Des Moines, Iowa. transmitting on a frequency of 162.55 MHz. This broadcast originates from the National Weather Service at Des Moines, Iowa. National Weather Service has issued tornado watch number 249, effective until 12:15 a.m. Wednesday. This watch includes the following counties in Iowa: Cedar, Clinton, Jackson, Jones, Louisa, Muscatine, and Scott, and the following counties in Illinois: Bureau, Carroll, Henry, Joe Davis, Mercer, Rock Island, and Whiteside. Remember, a tornado watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including tornadoes, large hail and damaging winds, in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. Strong to severe thunderstorms will move across eastern Iowa and western Illinois tonight. An upcoming storm system with the capability of causing widespread thunderstorms will sweep across the entire listening area tonight. These storms have the potential of producing tennis balls. Means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including tornadoes, large hail and damaging winds, in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, broadcast radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. Repeating, tornado watch number 248 has been issued until midnight Wednesday for the following counties in Nebraska: Butler, Burt, Cass, Colfax, Cumming, Dodge, Douglas, Jefferson, Johnson, Lancaster, Odo, Saline, Sarpy, Saunders, Seward, Thurston, and Washington, and the following counties in Iowa: Fremont, Harrison, Mills, Montgomery, Page, Pottawatomie, and Shelby. National Weather Service in Omaha has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for eastern Saunders County, southwestern Douglas County, western Sarpy County, northwestern Cass County in southeastern Nebraska until 2:25 p.m. At 1:56 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending to near 1 to 7 miles south of Ashland to near South Bend, moving northeast at 50 miles per hour. These are very dangerous storms. Expected hazards include 85 miles per hour wind gusts and hail up to 2 inches. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be heavily damaged. Expect shattered windows, extensive damage to roofs, siding, and vehicles. Extensive tree damage and power outages are likely. Locations impacted include 1. Ashland, South Bend, Louisville, Cedar Creek, Springfield, Gretna, Memphis, Richfield, Chalco Hills Recreation Area, Chalco, St. Columbans, Papillion, La Vista, and Ralston. This is a dangerous situation. These storms are producing widespread wind damage. Seek shelter now inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 2:25 p.m. for the following counties: in Nebraska, Cass, Douglas, Sarpy, and Saunders. a.m. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous and potentially deadly tornado is on the ground. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. In southwestern Iowa until 2:35 p.m. At 2:01 p.m., a confirmed large and destructive tornado was observed 6 miles southwest of Omaha, or over Ralston, moving northeast at 55 miles per hour. Tornado emergency for Omaha. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Expected hazards included a deadly tornado and hail up to 3 inches. Severe weather has been confirmed by emergency management. At 1:59 p.m., catastrophic damage has been reported in the city of La Vista, caused by the same tornado that is impacting the Ralston area. At 2 p.m., it was confirmed by local law enforcement that the tornado is heading towards for the Omaha and Council Bluffs metro area. The following impacts are expected. You are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely and complete destruction is possible. The tornado will be near Ralston now. Omaha at around 2:05 p.m. Council Bluffs at around 2:15 p.m. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous and potentially deadly tornado is on the ground. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. It is expected that the city of Omaha will be completely flattened, with absolutely nothing left once the storm has passed. Evacuate immediately if the situation worsens. A large and extremely dangerous tornado is on the ground. Take immediate tornado precautions. This is an emergency situation. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 2:35 p.m. for the following county, Douglas, Nebraska, and Pottawatomie, Iowa. Tornado emergency for Omaha. The National Weather Service in Omaha has issued a tornado warning for East Central Douglas County, Western Pottawatomie County in southwestern Iowa, until 2:35 p.m. At 2:01 p.m., a confirmed large and destructive tornado was observed 6 miles southwest of Omaha, or over Ralston, moving northeast at 55 miles per hour. Tornado emergency for Omaha. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Expected hazard.
find my baby.
Tornado emergency for Omaha. The National Weather Service in Omaha has issued a tornado warning for East Central Douglas County, Western Pottawatomie County in southwestern Iowa, until 2:35 p.m. At 2:01 p.m., a confirmed large and destructive tornado was observed 6 miles southwest of Omaha, or over Ralston, moving northeast at 55 miles per hour. Tornado emergency for Omaha. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Expected hazards included a deadly tornado and hail up to 3 inches. Severe weather has been confirmed by emergency management. At 1:59 p.m., catastrophic damage has been reported in the city of La Vista, caused by the same tornado that is impacting the Ralston area. At 2 p.m., it was confirmed by local law enforcement that the tornado is heading towards for the Omaha and Council Bluffs metro area. The following impacts are expected. You are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely and complete destruction is possible. The tornado will be near Ralston now. Omaha at around 2:05 p.m. Council Bluffs at around 2:15 p.m. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous and potentially deadly tornado is on the ground. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. It is expected that the city of Omaha will be completely flattened, with absolutely nothing left once the storm has passed. Evacuate immediately if operating on a frequency of 162.45 MHz, this is NOAA Weather Radio Station WWH36, broadcasting from a transmitter near Mitchell. Our program originates from the National Weather Service in Sioux Falls, and serves Mitchell and other areas of the Lower James Valley. The National Weather Service has issued Tornado Watch number 248, effective until midnight Wednesday. This watch includes the following counties, in South Dakota: Brookings, Clay, Henson, Hutchinson, Kingsbury, Lake, Lincoln, McCook, Minor, Minnehaha, Moody, Turner, Union and Yankton, and the following counties, in Minnesota: Rock and Pipestone. National Weather Service in Sioux Falls has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Eastern Aurora County in south-central South Dakota, Davison County in southeastern South Dakota, Northern Douglas County in south-central South Dakota, southwestern Hanson County in southeastern South Dakota, northwestern Hutchinson County in southeastern South Dakota, until 2:20 p.m. At 2:09 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located 2 miles west of Plankinton, or over Mount Vernon, moving east at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 65 miles per hour wind gusts and half-dollar size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect damage to roofs, siding, and trees. This severe thunderstorm will remain over mainly rural areas of eastern Aurora, Davison, northern Douglas, southwestern Hanson and northwestern Hutchinson counties. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 2:20 p.m. for the following counties in South Dakota: Aurora, Davison, Douglas, Hanson and Hutchinson. Operating on a frequency of 162.45 MHz, this is NOAA Weather Radio Station WWH36, broadcasting from a transmitter near Mitchell. Our program originates from the National Weather Service in Sioux Falls and serves Mitchell and other areas of the Lower James Valley. Room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 2:20 p.m. for the following counties in South Dakota: Aurora, Davison, Douglas, Hanson and Hutchinson. The National Weather Service has issued Tornado Watch number 248, effective until midnight Wednesday. This watch includes the following counties in South Dakota: Brookings, Clay, Hanson, Hutchinson, Kingsbury, Lake, Lincoln, McCook, Minor, Minnehaha. The National Weather Service in Sioux Falls has issued a flash flood warning for West Central Davison County in southeastern South Dakota until 11 p.m. At 2:14 p.m., local law enforcement had reported several amounts of flooded roadways due to thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Up to 2 to 4 inches of rain have already fallen within a 10-minute time span. Flash flooding is already occurring. Hazard, flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source, law enforcement. Impact, flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets and underpasses, as well as other drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flooding include Parkston. Be especially cautious at night when it is harder to recognize the dangers of flooding. Excessive runoff from heavy rainfall will cause flooding of small creeks and streams, country roads, farmland, and other low-lying spots. Repeating, a flash flood warning has been issued until 11 p.m. for the following county: Davison, South Dakota. The National Weather Service in Sioux Falls has issued a tornado warning for Eastern Sanborn County in south-central South Dakota, northwestern Hanson County in southeastern South Dakota, northeastern Davison County in southeastern South Dakota, western Minor County in southeastern South Dakota, until 2:35 p.m. At 2:15 p.m., a confirmed tornado was located near Artesian, or 3 miles northeast of Diana, moving east at 30 miles per hour. Hazard, damaging tornado. Source, weather spotters confirmed tornado. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. The tornado will be near Artesian now. Diana at around 2:20 p.m. Clinton at around 2:30 p.m. To repeat, a tornado is on the ground. Take cover now. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Heavy rainfall may hide this tornado. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 2:35 p.m. for the following counties in South Dakota: Davison, Henson, Minor, and Sanborn. The National Weather Service in Sioux Falls has issued a tornado warning for Eastern Sanborn County in south-central South Dakota, northwestern Henson County in southeastern South Dakota, northeastern Davison County in southeastern South Dakota, western Minor County in southeastern South Dakota, until 2:35 p.m. At 2:15... Station WWH 36, broadcasting from a transmitter near Mitchell. Our program originates from the National Weather Service in Sioux Falls and serves Mitchell and other areas of the Lower James Valley. National Weather Service in Sioux Falls has issued a tornado warning for Henson County in southeastern South Dakota, east central Davison County in southeastern South Dakota, western McCook County in southeastern South Dakota, until 2:55 p.m. At 2:21 p.m., a confirmed large and extremely dangerous tornado was located 6 miles north of Mitchell, moving east at 40 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Hazard, damaging tornado. Source, law enforcement confirmed tornado. Impact, you are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely and complete destruction is possible. The tornado will be near Mitchell at around 2:25 p.m. Fulton at around 2:30 p.m. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous and potentially deadly tornado is on the ground. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Heavy rainfall may hide this tornado. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 2:55 p.m. for the following counties in South Dakota: Davison, Henson, and McCook. National Weather Service in Sioux Falls has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Lyon County in northwestern Iowa, northern Plymouth County in northwestern Iowa, western Sioux County in northwestern Iowa, Rock County in southwestern Minnesota, southwestern Pipestone County in southwestern Minnesota, Dakota County in northeastern Nebraska, northern Dixon County in northeastern Nebraska, Clay County in southeastern South Dakota, central Henson County in southeastern South Dakota, Hutchinson County in southeastern South Dakota, northern Turner County in southeastern South Dakota, northern Lincoln County in southeastern South Dakota, McCook County in southeastern South Dakota, central Minnehaha County in southeastern South Dakota, Union County in southeastern South Dakota, until 3:05 p.m. At 2:23 p.m., a dangerous line of severe thunderstorms capable of producing straight-line winds were located along a line extending from near Mitchell to 16 miles east of Alexandria to near Elk Point, moving east at 40 miles per hour. These are very dangerous storms. Hazard, 80 miles per hour wind gusts and golf ball size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be heavily damaged. Homes and businesses will have substantial roof and window damage. Expect extensive tree damage and power outages. Locations impacted include Sioux Falls, Parker, Salem, Mitchell, Alexandria, Vermilion, Burbank, Elk Point, Kenton, Brandon, Luverne, Beaver Creek, Pipestone, Hardwick, Jasper, Illin, Trotsky, Sioux City, Sergeant Bluff, Agon, Hawarden, North Sioux City, South Sioux City, Dakota Dunes, Dakota City, and Ponca. This is a dangerous situation. These storms are producing widespread wind damage. The National Weather Service in Sioux Falls has issued a flash flood warning for West Central Davison County in southeastern South Dakota until 11 p.m. At 2:14 p.m., local law enforcement had reported several amounts of flooded roadways due to thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Up to 2 to 4 inches of rain. Dakota until 3:05 p.m. At 2:23 p.m., a dangerous line of severe thunderstorms capable of producing straight-line winds were located along a line extending from near Mitchell to 16 miles east of Alexandria to near Elk Point, moving east at 40 miles per hour. These are very dangerous storms. Hazard, 80 miles per hour wind gusts and golf ball size. Tornado emergency for the counties of Davison and McCook. A tornado warning remains in effect until 2:55 p.m. for Hanson, East Central Davison and Western McCook counties. At 2:28 p.m., a confirmed large and destructive tornado was observed over Fulton, moving east at 45 miles per hour. Tornado emergency for the counties of Davison and McCook. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Hazard, deadly tornado. Source, emergency management confirmed tornado. Impact, you are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely and complete destruction is possible. The tornado will be near Fulton now. Other locations impacted by this tornadic thunderstorm include Spencer. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous and potentially deadly tornado is on the ground. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Heavy rainfall may hide this tornado. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now. Repeating, a tornado warning remains in effect until 2:55 p.m. for Hanson, East Central Davison and Western McCook counties. The National Weather Service in Sioux Falls has issued a flash flood warning for tornado emergency for the counties of Davison and McCook. A tornado warning remains in effect until 2:55 p.m. for Hanson, East Central Davison and Western McCook counties. At 2:28 p.m., a confirmed large and destructive tornado was observed over Fulton, moving east at 45 miles per hour. National Weather Service in Sioux Falls has issued a flash flood warning for Minnehaha County in southeastern South Dakota, northeastern Hanson County in southeastern South Dakota, Southern Lake County in southeastern South Dakota, McCook County in southeastern South Dakota, southeastern Minor County in southeastern South Dakota, southern Moody County in southeastern South Dakota, until 1:15 a.m. Wednesday. At 2:30 p.m., the public has been reporting numerous reports that heavy rain from thunderstorms has been developing flash flooding across the warned area. Up to between 3 to 4 inches of rain have fallen, and it might continue to rise within the next few hours. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard: life-threatening flash flooding. Thunderstorms producing flash flooding. Source: the public reported flash flooding. Impact: life-threatening flash flooding of creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses. Additional rainfall amounts of 1 to 2 inches are possible in the warned area. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. Please report flooding to your local law enforcement agency when you can do so safely. Repeating, a flash flood warning has been issued until 1:15 a.m. Wednesday for the following counties: in South Dakota, Henson, Lake, Minnehaha, McCook, Minor, and Moody. The tornado warning for eastern Sanborn, northwestern Henson, northeastern Davison, and western Minor counties will expire at 2:35 p.m. The storms which prompted the warning have moved out of the warned area. Therefore, the warning will be allowed to expire. However, gusty winds are still possible with these thunderstorms. A tornado watch remains in effect until midnight Wednesday for eastern South Dakota, northwestern Iowa, and western Minnesota. This is NOAA Weather Radio KDO 89 St. Louis, Missouri, operating on a frequency of 162.550 MHz. We broadcast from the National Weather Service office in St. Louis, Missouri, and serve St. Louis and surrounding areas. National Weather Service in St. Louis has issued a tornado warning for southern Jersey County in south-central Illinois, east-central Madison County in south-central Illinois, St. Louis City in east-central Missouri, St. Louis County, until 3 p.m. At 2:42 p.m., a confirmed large and extremely dangerous tornado was located over St. Louis, moving northeast at 50 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Expected hazards included a damaging tornado. A tornado has been confirmed by the public. Impact: you are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely, and complete destruction is possible. Locations impacted include St. Louis, Kirkwood, Webster Groves, Brentwood, Richmond Heights, University City, Venice, Madison, and Garonite City. This also includes Worldwide Technology Raceway. Repeating, a large, extremely dangerous, and potentially deadly tornado is on the ground. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Flash flood emergency. frequency for downtown St. Louis. The National Weather Service in St. Louis has issued a flash flood warning for St. Louis City in East Central Missouri until 1:30 a.m. Wednesday. At 2:42 p.m., emergency management have been getting countless reports of catastrophic flooding ongoing in the St. Louis city limits, resulting in many water rescues in the process. Flash flooding is ongoing. This is a flash flood emergency for downtown St. Louis. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Move to higher ground now. Expected hazards include life-threatening flash flooding, thunderstorms producing flash flooding. Severe weather has been confirmed by emergency. The following impacts are expected. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Seek higher ground now. Life-threatening flash flooding of low water crossings, small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets and underpasses. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include St. Louis. Move to higher ground now. This is an extremely dangerous and life-threatening situation. Do not attempt to travel unless you are fleeing an area subject to flooding or under an evacuation order. National Weather Service has issued Tornado Watch number 250, effective until 12:30 p.m. Wednesday. This watch includes the following counties in Missouri: Crawford, Franklin, Jefferson, Lincoln, Montgomery, St. Charles, St. Louis, Warren, and Washington, and the following counties in Illinois: Bond, Calhoun, Greene, Jersey, Monroe, Madison, Macoupin, and St. Clair, and the Missouri Independent City of St. Louis. Remember, a tornado watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including tornadoes, large hail and damaging winds, in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. Repeating, Tornado Watch number 250 has been issued until 12:30 p.m. Wednesday for the following counties in Missouri: Crawford, Franklin, Jefferson, Lincoln, Montgomery, St. Charles, St. Louis, Warren, and Washington, and the following counties in Illinois: Bond, Calhoun, Greene, Jersey, Monroe, Madison, Macoupin, and St. Clair, and the Missouri Independent City of St. Louis. Flash flood emergency for downtown St. Louis. The National Weather Service in St. Louis has issued a flash flood warning for St. Louis City in East Central Missouri until 1:30 a.m. Wednesday. At 2:42 p.m., emergency management have been getting countless reports of catastrophic flooding ongoing in the St. Louis city limits, resulting in many water rescues. The National Weather Service has issued Tornado Watch number 249, effective until 12:15 a.m. Wednesday. This watch includes the following counties in Iowa: Adair, Boone, Dallas, Greene, Guthrie, Jasper, Madison, Marion, Marshall, Polk, Wishike, Story, Tama, and Warren. Remember, a tornado watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including tornadoes, large hail and damaging winds, in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. The National Weather Service in Des Moines has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Western Polk County in central Iowa, South Central Boone County in central Iowa, Dallas County in central Iowa, until 3:25 p.m. At 3:11 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending 5 miles east of a delta near Waukegan, 19 miles west of Des Moines, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Expected hazards include golf ball size hail and 75 miles per hour wind gusts. This is a radar indicated threat. The following impacts are expected: people and animals outdoors will be injured. Expect hail damage to roofs, siding, windows, and vehicles. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include West Des Moines, Polk City, Grimes, Clive, Urbandale, Windsor Heights, Waukee, Dallas Center, Adel, Minburn, Perry, Boughton, Woodward, and Madrid. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 3:25 p.m. for the following counties in Iowa, Boone, Dallas, and Polk. The National Weather Service in Des Moines has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Western Polk County in central Iowa, South Central Boone County in central Iowa, Dallas County in central Iowa, until 3:25 p.m. At 3:11 p.m. Wishike, Story, Tom and Warren. Remember, a tornado watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including tornadoes, large hail and damaging winds, in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather The National Weather Service in Des Moines has issued a tornado warning for southwestern Polk County in central Iowa until 3:35 p.m. At 3:18 p.m., a confirmed large and extremely dangerous tornado was located over West Des Moines, moving east at 55 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Expected hazards included a damaging tornado and baseball-sized hail. A tornado has been confirmed by radar. The following impacts are expected. You are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely and complete destruction is possible. Locations impacted include West Des Moines. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous and potentially deadly tornado is on the ground. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 3:35 p.m. for the following county, Polk, Iowa. The National Weather Service in Des Moines has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Western Polk County in central Iowa, South Central Boone County in central Iowa, Dallas County in central Iowa, until 3:25 p.m. The National Weather Service has issued Tornado Watch number 248, effective until midnight Wednesday. This watch includes the following counties in Minnesota: Anoka, Benton, Carver, Chisago, Dakota, Goodhue, Hennepin, Isanti, Kennebec. The National Weather Service in the Twin Cities has issued a tornado warning for Central Hennepin County, Southern Anoka County, Northeastern Carver County, Ramsey County, East Central Washington County, until 3:45 p.m. At 3:22 p.m., a confirmed large and extremely dangerous tornado was located near Chaska, or 4 miles southwest of Chanhassen, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Expected hazards included a damaging tornado. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. You are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely, and complete destruction is possible. This dangerous storm will be near Chanhassen and Carver Beach at around 3:30 p.m. Oak Terrace and Glen Lake at around 3:35 p.m. Hopkins at around 3:40 p.m. Other locations impacted by this tornadic thunderstorm include Kenwood Gables, Minneapolis, and Lauderdale. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous, and potentially deadly tornado is on the ground. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. The National Weather Service in the Twin Cities has issued a tornado warning for Central Hennepin County, Southern Anoka County, Northeastern Carver County, Ramsey County, East Central Washington County, until 3:45 p.m. At 3:22 p.m. Tornado and baseball-size hail. A tornado has been confirmed by radar. The following impacts are expected. You are in a life-threatening situation. Large multi-vortex tornado on the ground on a direct collision course towards the heart of the city of Des Moines. Tornado emergency for Des Moines. The National Weather Service in Des Moines has issued a tornado warning for Hope County in central Iowa, West Central Jasper County in central Iowa, until 3:55 p.m. At 3:26 p.m., a confirmed large and destructive tornado was observed over Des Moines, moving east at 65 miles per hour. Tornado emergency for Des Moines. This is a mass casualty situation. Act now to protect your life. Expected hazards include deadly tornado and hail up to 3 inches in diameter. Severe weather has been confirmed by emergency. The following impacts are expected. You are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely, and complete destruction is possible. Locations impacted include Des Moines, West Des Moines, East Des Moines, Lee, Pleasant Hill, Rising Sun, and Ivy. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous, and potentially deadly tornado is on the ground. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If in a mobile home, a vehicle, or outdoors, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 3:55 p.m. for the following counties: in Iowa, Jasper and Polk. Large multi-vortex tornado on the ground on a direct collision course towards the heart of the city of Des Moines. Tornado emergency for Des Moines. The National Weather Service in Des Moines has issued a tornado warning for Polk County in central Iowa, west central Jasper County in central Iowa, until 3:55 p.m. At 3:26 p.m., a confirmed large and destructive tornado was observed over Des Moines, moving east at 65 miles per hour. Tornado emergency for Des Moines. This is a mass casualty situation. Act now to protect your life. Expected hazards include deadly tornado and hail up to 3 inches in diameter. Severe weather has been confirmed by emergency. The following impacts are expected. You are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely and complete destruction is possible. Locations impacted include Des Moines, West Des Moines, East Des Moines, Lee, Pleasant Hill, Rising Sun, and Ivy. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous and potentially deadly tornado is on the ground. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If in a mobile home, a vehicle, or outdoors, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 3:55 p.m. for the following counties, in Iowa, Jasper and Polk. This is Weather Radio Station WXJ88, serving West Central Wisconsin. We broadcast from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in Chanhassen, Minnesota, on an assigned frequency of 162.40 MHz. Transmitting from the tower facilities of WHWC Television in Wheeler. The current time is 3:33 p.m. Central Daylight Time. Service has issued Tornado Watch number 251, effective until 12:45 a.m. Wednesday. This watch includes the following counties, in Wisconsin, Buffalo, Chippewa, Clark, Eau Claire, Jackson, La Crosse, Monroe, Pepin, and Trujillo. Remember, a tornado watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including tornadoes, large hail and damaging winds, in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. National Weather Service has issued tornado watch number 251, effective until 12:45 a.m. Wednesday. This watch includes the following counties in Wisconsin. You're listening to NOAA Weather Radio, KWO39, serving marine interests on Southern Lake Michigan, the Illinois and Indiana shores, and the Chicago area. The current time is 3:36 p.m. Central Daylight Time. National Weather Service has issued tornado watch number 251, effective until 12:45 a.m. Wednesday. This watch includes the following counties in Illinois: Cook, DuPage, Grundy, Kane, Kankakee, Kendall, McHenry, Lake and Will, and Lake, Indiana, and the following: Winthrop Harbor to Wilmette Harbor, Illinois, Wilmette Harbor to Northerly Island, Illinois, Northerly Island to Calumet Harbor, Illinois, Calumet Harbor, Illinois to Gary, Indiana, Gary to Burns Harbor, Indiana, and Burns Harbor to Michigan City, Indiana. Remember, a tornado watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including tornadoes, large hail and damaging winds, in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. The National Weather Service has issued tornado watch number 251, effective until 12:45 a.m. Wednesday. This watch includes the following counties in Illinois. Listening area tonight. These storms have the potential of producing tennis ball size hailstones, damaging wind gusts to 65 to 75 miles an hour, heavy rainfall resulting in localized flooding, and several large and long track tornadoes in the process. The strongest storms are expected to occur at 2 p.m. and should peak at around 7:30 p.m. tonight. The cities of Cedar Rapids, Iowa City, Davenport, Clinton, Tipton, Anamosa, and Maquoketa in Iowa, and the cities of Galena, Rock Island, Freeport, Port Byron, Moline and Sterling in Illinois are expected to be impacted the hardest. For the latest information, continue to monitor local weather stations on the latest weather information. Be sure to take extra precautions when a watch or warning gets issued. National Weather Service in the Quad Cities has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Central Rock Island County in northwestern Illinois, North Central Henry County in northwestern Illinois, southwestern Whiteside County in northwestern Illinois, South Central Scott County in east central Iowa, until 3:55 p.m. At 3:40 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Davenport, or near Moline, moving east at 40 miles per hour. Hazard: 70 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source: radar indicated. Impact: hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Davenport, Moline, East Moline, Rock Island, Bettendorf, Silvis, Kelowna, Barstow, Cleveland, Dayton, and Green River. A tornado watch remains in effect until 12:15 a.m. for northwestern Illinois and east central Iowa. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Continuous cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with this storm. Move indoors immediately. Lightning is one of nature's leading killers. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning. The National Weather Service in the Quad Cities has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Central Rock Island County in northwestern Illinois, North Central Henry County in northwestern Illinois, Southwestern Whiteside County in northwestern Illinois, South Central Scott County in East Central Iowa, until 3:55 p.m. At 3:40 p.m., a severe thunderstorm. Hail and damaging winds, in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. National Weather Service in La Crosse has issued a tornado warning for West Central Olmsted County in southeastern Minnesota, Central Dodge County in southeastern Minnesota, until 4:15 p.m. At 3:53 p.m., two large and extremely dangerous tornadoes were located along a line extending to near Rochester to near Dodge Center, moving east at 35 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Expected hazards include two damaging tornadoes and half-dollar size hail. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. You are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely and complete destruction is possible. Locations in or near the path include Rochester, Dodge Center, Casson and Byron. To repeat, two large, extremely dangerous and potentially deadly tornadoes are developing. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. The National Weather Service in La Crosse has issued a tornado warning for West Central Olmsted County in southeastern Minnesota, Central Dodge County in southeastern Minnesota, until 4:15 p.m. At 3:53 p.m., two large and extremely dangerous tornadoes were... development of severe weather, including tornadoes, large hail and damaging winds, in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. For the Greater Rochester Metro. The National Weather Service in La Crosse has issued a tornado warning for Central Olmsted County in southeastern Minnesota until 4:45 p.m. At 4:01 p.m., a confirmed large and destructive tornado was observed over Rochester, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Tornado emergency for the Greater Rochester Metro. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Expected hazards include deadly tornado. Severe weather has been confirmed by law. The following impacts are expected. You are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely, and complete destruction is possible. Locations impacted include Rochester, Chester, Byron, and Ada. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous, and potentially deadly tornado is on the ground. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Tornado emergency for the Greater Rochester Metro. The National Weather Service in La Crosse has issued a tornado warning for central most of the county in This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Expected hazards include deadly tornado. Severe weather has been confirmed by public. The following impacts are expected. You are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely, and complete destruction is possible. Locations impacted include La Crosse, La Crescent, and French Island. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous, and potentially deadly tornado is on the ground. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Tornado emergency for the cities of La Crescent and La Crosse, including the National Weather Service office. The National Weather Service in La Crosse has issued a tornado warning for East Central La Crosse County in West Central Wisconsin until 5 p.m. At 4:09 p.m., a confirmed large and destructive tornado was observed near La Crescent, moving east at 60 miles per hour. Tornado emergency for the cities of La Crescent. Listening to NOAA Weather Radio, KZZ 57 in Rockford, serving north central Illinois, including Rockford, Belvedere, and DeKalb. The current time is 4:14 p.m. Central Daylight Time. National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a tornado warning for west-central Winnebago County in north-central Illinois, Boone County in north-central Illinois, until 4:30 p.m. At 4:14 p.m., a confirmed large and extremely dangerous tornado was located near Rockford, moving east at 15 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Hazard: damaging tornado. Source: weather spotters confirmed tornado. Impact: you are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely, and complete destruction is possible. This tornadic thunderstorm will remain over mainly rural areas of west-central Winnebago and Boone counties. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous and potentially deadly tornado is on the ground. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. The National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a tornado warning for west-central Winnebago County in north-central Illinois, Boone County in north-central Illinois, until 4:30 p.m. At 4:14 p.m., a confirmed warning. Chicago. The National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a tornado warning for north-central Cook County in northeastern Illinois until 5 p.m. At 4:33 p.m., a confirmed large and destructive tornado was observed 3 miles northwest of Chicago, moving southeast at 35 miles per hour. Tornado emergency for northern Chicago. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Hazard: deadly tornado. Source: weather spotters confirmed tornado. At 4:29 p.m., amateur radio operators have reported a tornado near River Grove, leaving the city with nothing left when the tornado passed by. Impact: you are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely, and complete destruction is possible. Locations impacted include northern Chicago, River Grove, Elmwood Park, Galewood, Humboldt Park, and Westtown. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous and potentially deadly tornado is on the ground. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If in a mobile home, a vehicle, or outdoors, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris.
beginning at 8:25 p.m. and ending at 2:30 a.m. Residents who live in these states are ordered to not go outside for the remainder of the night. This is due to massive destruction that was caused by a deadly outbreak of severe weather that happened in these areas earlier today, with the worst being reported in Des Moines, Iowa, where the city has been completely obliterated by a deadly tornado that struck the area. If your house has been damaged or destroyed by severe weather, you should ask your local agencies and they will send you to the nearest shelter. For information, continue to monitor your local radio stations for more information.